Hi guys, good morning again. So today's I'm making chicken burrito, guys. So I have onion here. Cook your onion, guys. Put a little bit, sprinkle some black pepper. And a little bit salt, guys. Gonna be quick, guys. Another breakfast. And this is bell pepper yellow since it's morning. Happy morning, guys. Any color, guys, of your bell pepper. If you don't want to put bell pepper, you don't have to. So you're gonna cook your bell pepper and onion. A little bit. Okay. So cook it. And here's my chicken. This chicken, guys, you can use pork, turkey. I have chicken here, sausage. I guess these days they make chicken sausage now, guys. So gotta keep cooking it, guys. All that stuff out in there, so it will cook. And guys, we are cooking for more. Gotta let the meat cook, guys. If you don't want it raw, gonna add a little bit oil, guys. Kinda dry. There's not much fat in the chicken, so add a little bit oil, guys. Olive oil. So anyway, I'm gonna add some crushed pepper, a little bit twang on it or spice. you don't want it, don't pour it. Then guys, I have here fresh basil. You don't have to add, guys. I just want some greens in my burrito. Turn the heat up so it will cook. Ayan guys, naluluto-luto na siya. I will just try the meat. It's malasa. So there it is. It's almost done. Dumikit na yung mga ingredients sa spatula. And then I have here 6 eggs for our chicken burrito. There we go. Make your own burrito, guys. It's cheaper. Everything is going up. Okay guys, this is it. Try it. Here we go guys, chicken burrito, yummy.